Hello and welcome back to another tech tip tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you guys how you can convert your DAI into XDAI so you can start trading on Honeyswap. Stay tuned. So the first thing we're going to want to do is we're going to want to add a token, and the token we're adding is DAI. Hit next and add this token. All right. And then after we've done this step, what we want to do is we want to go to Uniswap. All right. And we want to go from ETH to DAI. Now I'm not going to show you guys this step as it has all my info, and I'm going to do it on my other account. After you have purchased your DAI, it should show up in this wallet here. Once you've done that, go to xdai.io and it's going to look something like this, and you're going to want to hit next, and we're connected. So if you've connected your wallet right now, at the bottom here where it's crossed out, it should show the Ethereum that you have in it. And I'm going to show you guys just a quick process here on what I do, but going to be all blurred out. So as you guys can see here, I have the ETH, DAI, and XDAI. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit exchange right here, and we're going to go from DAI to XDAI. So we're going to hit this button here. We're going to max it out, and we're going to hit send. So I just hit accept on the transfer. My MetaMask wallet came up, and then I just hit confirm. And as you guys can see, it's sending funds over the bridge right now. And then you just have to wait a little bit before everything comes through to your account. Right, so once that process is complete, what we want to do is we want to go into our wallet right here. And we're going to want to go down to custom RPC, and what we're going to want to do is we're going to copy this exact address right in here. Once you have done this, just hit save. So once you have switched to the DAI network here, just hit refresh here, and then just double check that this is connected. Where mine shows zero ETH right now, you guys are probably going to say the same thing, but in DAI, I wish it was ETH, but I know it's going to say your number and then ETH. It's not ETH, so don't think you just became a millionaire overnight. It's just some kind of glitch, or I don't know how to set it up properly, but let's just keep moving forward, because I'll show you guys how to stake everything. We go to Honeyswap here. First link. All right, and now since we are connected to the POA network right here, it's going to help us connect on our account here. So as you guys can see, you could probably see your balance, and then you can choose the token that you want to purchase. So I want to purchase stake. And because I want to actually add this to the liquidity pool, I'm going to do half of this balance because I need to keep XDAI as well as what I'm going to be staking, or I guess putting in the pool. So I'm just going to make a nice even number for me. Make sure you leave a few funds in XDAI as you still need transfer fees within the wallet. And I'm going to just hit swap and confirm the transaction. And as you guys can see, the gas fee is incredibly low now, and that's why Honeyswap rocks. And once our transaction is done here at the top, we will be able to, there we go. That was fairly quick. And now since we have both things, we can stake them in the pool, and we just hit add liquidity, and we want to make the stake token. Okay, and we just want to do max stake and approve the stake. Also, again, you can't go to the full amount of whatever your balance is, as it does have a transaction fee. As you can see right now, it's super, super low still. So that's awesome. And once we are done approving the stake, what we're going to want to do is hit supply and confirm supply, and then reconfirm the thing on MetaMask here, and you should be given the pool tokens now, and then you should be earning money on fees. All right, so it appears that my stake pool is correct now. So now what I can do is I can check and see my account and what my stakes are doing, and I can manage my stakes. I can either add more money or I can remove them. So now if you guys go to info at HoneySwap, we'll be able to see all the pairs and what our wallet is doing. And then what you're going to want to do is you want to put in your MetaMask wallet address here, and then hit load account details. And once you're done doing that, you will see your positions, and this is how you can manage and remove them. I hope you guys like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe it. If you guys have any questions, leave a comment down below. Thank you very much. Have a good day.